Hey guys, what's up? This is SuperMike872, and I'm back with the part 3 of my Ambitions and Generations gameplay. So, I named her prior to starting this, so I wouldn't have to take 5 minutes to name her. I named her Kelly Tucker. So, she is gonna be the investigator. I think the only one that I've done so far, that only profession that I've done so far, that I've already done, this one is the firefighting one. So. I forgot to do his traits. Okay, so we'll do his traits now. He's gonna be the architect. Let's see here. Architectural. It's gonna be.
You start going out with a girl, you don't think it's important to meet the father? I'm sorry. It makes me wonder what's going on inside your head.
He's gonna be a perfectionist.
Trust me, sir. There's nothing going on in here at all.
I'm gonna be watching you.
Let's see here.
To make sure you treat Skylar right, the worthy of her. One more thing. I don't want her to know I've been checking up on you.
Well, what does it need to be done right now?
Using the bathroom.
It's gonna be hydrophobic.
Is there anything else?
It usually takes me a while to use the bathroom.
He's gonna be. Design hotshot. All right. She's gonna be chubby. Mama muttons. Hair.
Forget the car. The limo. Yeah.
the way they are. Friendly. be ambitious. And lucky.
It's a private eye.
Alright, that is the family.
Just like last time, I'm just gonna have the
I'm just gonna have the
I'm just gonna have them housemates. And I am going to be doing the town of Twinbrook too, so. Let's see here.
I can do this one. Placing the floor and everything in the next part. So, see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.